Hi there, I'm Jan
from the community team at Mendix, and I'm here to talk about the team server. The Mendix team server is a Mendix-hosted environment that contains all your apps. It allows developers to collaborate with their team by sharing their development content. The team server also provides versioning for your app model.
To develop an app in Mendix, you can either use the web modeler or the desktop modeler. The great thing is that you can choose which modeler you like to use and synchronize the content. This allows you to easily work together and collaborate with your team members. For every Mendix app, there's an online repository that contains both the model and the app's resources. When you start developing your app, you're working on a local copy, also known as a working copy. That is where you start making all your changes. When you're done making your changes, you can commit them. This will create a new version on the team server. To summarize, the benefits of using the team server are that you can easily share your content with your team members, that you can use versioning for your app, and that you can work offline using a working copy. Thank you for watching, and good luck on your Mendix journey.